He was a Finnish commander. He lost his home and his family in the war. He became a one-man death squad. He's one mean motherfucker that you do not want to mess with.
You'll see what happens when you take everything from him.
Do you really believe that he's immortal?
No, he just refuses to die. This is not about who's the strongest. This is about not giving up. We have a word for that in Finland.